draw 3/212, break through spoon. Horses is on by our ranch horses. Shown today by Trevor Carter. Top draw, but she wants a train up, but it's here.
Thank you.
spin and trim guard ranch horses. For the previous run, drop two, turn number 174, traveling remnant, Robert Chow for the LK Baker Family Trust. In the ring work, 71 and 1 half. Yeah, 71 and 1 half. For a total of 143. voyage number 195, she needs a bridle crawler for monkey and flock. So the breed is going to draw three, Razor Spoon, Trevor Carr for 69.5, Finn the Rainbow for 60 down the fence for a total 129.5.
You did that on purpose, Coach. And let that cow go on purpose. Take that chase and read.
Next in the word order draw five, entry number 202, Doxie Whiskey. Horses owned by Doxie Watson, Southern Bay by Kitty Dove. Taylor Gillespie, I don't like that, please be ready. Thank you. Sanctioned number 190 on Pony Cat. Horses on the line, Leslie Marshall. Show the day 5, Taylor Gillespie. Steve Metcalf, any scope, please?
Here.
Thank you. David Leslie from Leslie Marshall. So one of the greatest young drawn by the trainer to number two, Don C. Whiskey, shot by Katie Duncan, round mark 72, and then 0, total 72. Thank you. For the previous round, they're all sanctioned number 190 by Colin Cab and David Leslie Marshall. Linda Redmark, 72 and 1 now. Down the net, 71 and 1 now for a total of 144.